Right, no procreation there.
Yep. Yep, that is very good.
We gonna put the yep, we can put the top back on.
Terry, what are we looking at here?
Well, we're looking at honey. Capped on this side, some of it not capped. And then on this side, mostly capped and yet to be capped. So it's nice and uniform. Nice job by the bees. So I'm gonna brush them off there.
Do you have a lid on?
I have it over here, I think. I'll get it.
Yeah, he moved it.
You're being braver than me.
We're going to get you involved now.
Yeah, okay.
I'm going to take the top off here.
Let me give you this one.
And we're going to set it down right here.
I got it.
And then I'll have you.
Oh, you got one?
We'll have you go through it. Do you want to assist?
Oh,
I'm going to take this off.
I was going to say, I can't, that one's too high.
And it's heavy.
Ready then.
20 slats can, I think 20 slats last year got me about 15 pounds.
Okay.
Over here. Yeah, we can use a smoker.
Okay, where is it?
Where's the smoker?
Ever since they legalized dope, that's everybody wants to puff.
Okay, and you don't, you do it this way?
Yeah, just. Okay, yeah.
We'll take the end out first.
Okay, wait.
Well, you can smoke. Okay. That keeps the bees fine. Honey, and more honey. Cap, not cap.
So you gonna?
So that guy's not. You want to take it or you don't?
Oh, yeah.
Oh, okay.
You could rifle it into the.
Okay.
Alright, give me the smoke.
Okay.
No, the best way I like to use the tool is sticking like this. And
okay.
And break it like this.
Oh, okay.
And then you can pick it up. Actually, I brought a tool for picking it up.
Oh yeah, so you did. That's it. I like that tool.
You what?
I like that tool.
Okay.
So this is my first time.
You're doing great.
Oh, good.
Yeah.
Right behind you.
You can't show fear when everyone else has done it now.
Go ahead and squeeze this together.
Okay.
And lift up.
Okay.
There you go.
No.
Okay.
Let's take a look at it. I have it.
Oh,
yeah.
So we got a lot of procreation there.
Okay.
Procreation, babies to be born.
That's what this is.
Okay,
yeah,
it's unlocked.
Okay.
And then this side too is, there's a bunch of honey, but more procreation too.
Okay.
But go ahead and break the next one.
Okay.
Open like you.
Another one.
Same thing.
Good.
Very good.
Yep.
See, she's on a roll now. There's just no stopping her.
No, no stopping now. Okay. This one works.
You'll know by the way you pull it up. Okay, there's some brood on there.
Okay.
So we'll probably leave that a little bit.
Some what?
Brood, the procreation, the flat. Yeah, babies to be born, yes.
See the boy?
Oh, wow.
Flats are females, and then these bumpy, hilly ones are the males.
Yeah.
Oh.
We looked for a queen last time, but didn't see one.
Well, she's here somewhere. She's pretty elusive.
Well, it looks pretty full, right?
How does it feel weight-wise? Pretty good.
Yeah.
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 Good. Okay, we're good.
Oh, wow.
Is this the first
one? Second one here. I took a little bit about a week ago.
Goodness.
And gotta remember, we got the line bees here.
Mm-hmm.
Meaning the power lines above us. They somehow agitate, excite.
That one was cool.
And make them work harder?
Well, whatever it does, it's helpful for me.
Hmm. Nice. He's referring to the power lines up above here.
Oh, what does it do to the power lines?
Yeah.
The hum within the power lines?
It does something to them.
Oh.
If you go, you know, they've done studies too, like the big power lines that go across the Great Plains and things like that. Flora and fauna flourish under those power lines.
Huh.
Oh.
Not wild.
Yeah, we'll take this.
Okay. Oh.
Well, we're good. And that's a wrap. You got room for one more?
Yeah.
So we got 15, maybe more. 16?
You're not taking that one?
Nope. I think there was something on the other side, but.
Oh.
Let's see. It's just a little weak yet.
Okay.
It's going to be fine, though.
Okay, so then we
Beep poop.
Huh? What? Sorry.
Alright, let me get out of your way.
There's beep poop?
Well, once you get used to wearing the suit and realizing
right.
that, yeah, they're right here, but that's as far as they're gonna, you know.
Right. Yeah.
Yeah, I was kind of a bit freaked out when I first wore. I was like, no, 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 I'll stick with whales.
Holy ham hawkins, look at that.
So it's, what is today, 17?
18th, I think, isn't 18th? It? 17th.
It is, today. July 18th.
We're good for
it's my brother's
more.
Birthday.
We're good for one more cycle here in the future.
It's what?
Today's after my brother's birthday.
Oh, your brother's birthday.
That's good. You did great.
Yeah.
Oh, good.
Yay!
Yeah.
Get to the
pole. We'll police each other a little bit.
Okay.
Yeah.
And then we'll brush each other off.
Okay. Okay.
At the pole. I'm sure I unlocked it.
Peaceful. Well done, everybody.
Well, now we got to go and decant.
Cool.
And then do the extraction and the filtering, and then we get the jar honey to take home.
Filter, extraction, filter, and what? Decap?
Decap it.
What's the decap?
You have to decap. Yeah, because we've got to get the slats back. You decap, remember we showed you the honey that had been capped?
Uh-huh.
Well, now we got to decap it before we can spin it.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, that's right, yeah.
How you doing, Bob?
Yeah.